All right, coming up next, a good welterweight matchup here between Nick Diaz and Tyron Woodley. Our tale of the tape for this highly anticipated welterweight fight. Diaz is 34, Woodley is 35. Diaz will have the 2-inch reach advantage. All right, now for the official introductions, we go inside the octagon where we find Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 19 wins, 3 losses, and 1 draw.
He stands 5'9" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds, fighting out of St. Louis, Missouri, USA, Tarf!
There you go, first one, you ready?
Well, so much mixed martial arts history has been made within these very walls. We're always thrilled to come back. Great to have you with us as we broadcast live from Saitama Super Arena here in Japan. Diaz gets stung by that leg kick.
Tags him.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
He's doing a great job blocking these shots.
There's a kick. Well, he gets cracked to the head there, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's almost moving into the strike at this point in time. You got to get that head off the center line.
Oh, nice jab. Good defense there.
Back to the left hand now, but unable to connect, Joe. Diaz gets caught with that punch.
Clean punch.
Throws a big right.
Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him. He tagged him. He hurt him.
He's got him hurt here. Now a right hand.
You got to be careful when you throw the same technique over and over and over again.
Wow! Back to the feet.
Really swung everything into that kick, but fell short.
Inside leg kick, not even telegraphed.
Try to establish that jab. Nice jab by the chosen one.
And he's looking for that left. He's doing a great job of blocking things here.
Effective strike there by Wood. Back to the inside leg kick. That one appeared to stun him.
This could be it. Body kick, look at that.
Oh, he might be out. Punch coming, it's blocked. Just misses with the jab there. How about that chin?
That one hurt.
Oh, how good is that jab? And just misses with that big right hand.
Nice.
45 seconds remain in the round. Stung him with the left there, Joe. Woodley's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling. And he connects there. Able to check that kick as well. The kick is there to the body.
And he lands a very nice combination.
Almost in range with the straight left, but that's a miss.
Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Let's look at it from a different angle. Let's take a look at it from a different angle.
I'm talking about.
Here we go, second round. You ready? You ready?
All right, round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round. Nick Diaz has perhaps the best cardio in the UFC today. A regular triathlon.
Oh!
He is rocked right here. He's trying to stay up. Beautiful
body shot.
Shot there, too. Nice transitions to the north-south.
Engaging in the clinch here, Joe. Well, it looks like Woodley's got double underhooks. Another shot.
And he lands a double leg takedown. Into side control again. He's in half guard here.
Hammer fist here by Woodley.
He's in full guard here. He's looking for the triangle. He got out of the triangle.
Oh, he connected with that right hand.
And Izzy as he looks to improve position here.
Showing some good defense here on the ground by controlling that arm.
Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position. And mount again, full mount. Hip escape, gets out of the full mount. He gets in a full guard here.
Just over 2 minutes now to go in round two.
And completes the throw. He's gonna try to take the back. He's got both hooks in. He's got the back. Oh, he got reversed. Looking for a triangle. Throws one leg over the shoulder. He's got the leg over the shoulder. Now, he's gonna pull down on his shin.
Look at this. He's gonna lock him up in a triangle.
He's free from the triangle. Excellent movement here on the ground. Looking for an omoplata. Now he throws his leg over the shoulder. And he lost it.
Woodley gets back up again. Nicely done. Changes his stance.
Oh! Big left hand!
This could be it right here.
Big shot!
Oh, straight right! Oh! And what a round!
Hold on, stop, stop, stop!
One more round. Five more minutes. You gotta give it to me, all right? This time, do not pull guard, all right? I want you to take him down. I want you to get...
Let's take a look at it again here. And here we see some really technical offense with a lot of really technical.
Here we go, last one. You ready? Are you ready?
Third round underway.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
How about that shin? Woodley gets tagged with a kick now. Let's see if he can wrap.
And it's so swollen and so damaged.
Good job of timing this combination of strikes here. That was a nice jab.
Oh, he left his head wide open to absorb that straight hand. He has shown a vulnerability here by leaning in right into his opponent's range. We show you the total strikes. Constantly a moving target. Oh, beautiful jab there by Wood. Well, at this point,
wow!
He's hurt.
Oh!
Oh, big kick to the head!
Oh, very nice.
Oh! What a leg kick!
Look at that, right to the temple.
Less than 3 minutes to go in this third and final round. Oh, he's really starting to apply pressure on his opponent here. Different approach here in the last couple rounds.
Whoa! He's badly, badly hurt.
Oh, my goodness!
Body kick, look at that.
Oh! Just out of range with the straight left hand. Visibly limping here.
He's got good accuracy on that jab.
Body kick now by the chosen one.
Good right hand on the top. He's hurt. He's hurt. He's hurt.
point. He blocks the punch.
Nice leg kick.
Man, Joe, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's got to be salivating at this point in time. That jab has been there all night. You got to get that head off the center line.
Oh,
effective use of the jab by Diaz.
These guys are swinging.
Oh, huge kick to the leg. The left hook hits home. Nice leg kick there by Wooden. Time winding down, final seconds of the fight.
That's it. Just like that, the fight is over. What a knockout. Beautiful KO late in the fight.
Well, and that's the type of aggressiveness and execution that is going to endear you to UFC President Dana White, to the matchmakers. Make sure you keep it out of the judges' hands, and that's exactly what he did here tonight. A huge shot landed clean. Clearly, his opponent was hurt very badly, and ultimately, the finish came right then and there. Outstanding execution down the stretch tonight.
And let's take a look at that from a different angle.
Well, what a moment for him here tonight. A huge knockout on one of the sport's biggest stages. That is one they'll be talking about for some time. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 58 seconds of round number 3. Declaring the winner by